I am Sasha Varel, and welcome to the Minecraft Forum. Today, Minecraft 1.1 was released, and there are a host of features to cover. We'll talk about some of the most recent right here, and you can see the full changelog in the article below. One new feature is Flatland Generation, for creative builders looking to construct their wonders without hours of terraforming. When creating a new world, go into More World Options and click on the button that says World Type Default. Right now, Superflat is the only other option available, although Jeb has hinted at more to come in future updates. For this video, we'll use the seed Minecraft Forum, because that's where we are. Some time ago, fences were altered so that you could walk right up against them, but fence gates continued to have the same collision detection as other full-size blocks. Not anymore. Now, you can walk the length of the fence, gate included, while being right up against it. With this change, gates now have the same collision detection as fences, iron bars, and glass panes. Have you ever placed ladders to create a passageway, but had trouble navigating around it due to running into the sides or the bottom of the ladder? If this particular issue frustrated you, then this change will be a welcome one. Ladders no longer block the player's movement. For those players wondering if ladders still block liquids, like water and lava, you will be pleased to know that yes, they still do this. One thing players often commented on with swamp water was how jarring the transition was from normal water to swamp water. To those looking for a fix, now there is one. Normal and swamp water now blend seamlessly together for a much nicer transition. In addition, blocks and grass between different biomes have received a similar treatment, blending together more smoothly for a natural appearance. While desert biomes are a great source of sand, I personally wondered why there weren't more beaches and shorelines in Minecraft, as they are a common natural element in our own world. Jeb has considered this particular phenomenon and answered it with world-generated beaches and shorelines. They blend well with the surrounding environment and add a touch of life to river, lake, and seaside land formations. Alchemy has received a small adjustment. Now it takes 20 seconds to brew a potion. Spend less time waiting and more time throwing damage potions at your friends. Or enemies. Additionally, enchantments have been altered to be somewhat less random, giving the player a better chance to receive specific enchantments they may be after for their equipment. While a sizable number of Minecraft players speak, read, and write in English, many of our friends in the community speak a wide variety of languages. Realizing this, Jeb has begun implementation of additional languages and dialects for in-game text. Now you can play Minecraft in whatever language is best for you. Many have been added, and more will be coming. Players have now been given the ability to spawn any in-game creature from eggs, located in the item menu in creative mode. These eggs are color matched to the creature they spawn, for ease of use. Check out the full list of added features in the article below, and welcome to Minecraft 1.1.